One of the DWP employees complained to the city, who removed the bumps. Then the city sent us a bill for their cleanup work. $75,000. We don't have that kind of money.